once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It hits. Its attack missed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Papini restored its health. Porygon 2 starts to attack. Oh! Papini became frozen solid. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner still can't move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Solid hit! Papini thawed out. Papini restored its health. Not much has happened. Who will change things up? Hit! Papini became paralyzed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Porygon 2 starts to attack. It hits. Papini restored its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh! The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? Ow! It was badly poisoned! Porygon 2 suffers from poison. Porygon 2 seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Solid hit! Its special defense fell. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Not much has happened. Who will change things up? Colosseum is burning with excitement. Papini restored its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Corner cannot move. It's down to the damage from poison. Skorupi is sent out. the red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A rigid shot. The battle is getting intense. Scorupi suffers from its burn. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Scorupi starts to attack. Oh! It couldn't take it! It's down! Latias is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Ripped by Dragon Ball. It's down and out. Bonita is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Latias fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage. The move failed. Latias woke up. A beautiful attack. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. By Dragon Claw. A huge amount of damage is down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!
Thank you.
by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's order. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Marie is sent out. The battle begins! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Hit by return. It went down. Kakuna is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Slam dunk! It went down! Squirtle is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Mantyke is sent out. Swamp by Hydro Pump! But this is not a favorable matchup. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Attack! The battle is getting intense! Mantyke still is frozen solid. It can't move! The red corner, frozen solid and unable to move. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The red corner still can't move. Solid hit. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner still can't pull up a move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Solid hit! A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. The red corner still can't move. Ice beam hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Kakuna is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Its speed rose. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. Kakuna starts to attack. Solid hit! Ice beam hits! It went down! The battle has... has ended. The blue corner has won the game.